It's not simple to say, and most days I don't recognize me. These shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. Oh, true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl.
Remember when I said we were having fun?
She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken, but won't ask for help. She is messy. She is lonely, most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is good, but she used to be mine. And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two for that girl that I knew who was reckless just enough, who gets hurt but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't. To bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone, but it used to be mine. Oh, it used to be gone, but she used to